tricky one. Three consecutive ends. It begins with a split wheel, which is followed by a rotation on the stern at a vertical angle over 60 degrees in the same direction as the first rotation of the split wheel. The entire sequence is performed using one paddle blade only. The value of this move is 60 points.